discussed that strategy is so important in a triple threat match. To emerge victorious, a superstar must be able to seize opportunity. That could include letting an opponent do all the work in beating down the other participant and then coming in to reap the benefits.
And I know one thing, triple threat matches are always wild and woolly and nonstop from start to finish.
Party time!
But I know this, the fans of the WWE, both here and at home, are all fired up for this one.
Can you square off against opponents from all over the world with different fighting styles? Give us your thoughts on Mr. Del Rio.
Here we go in this triple threat match. What can he do to get the best of the other two superstars in there?
What about the other two in the ring? We're looking at three of the absolute best WWE has to offer.
Alberto Del Rio loves to utilize that armbar of his.
Oh, yeah. I don't care how big and strong you are, when Del Rio snaps that on, you're gonna tap.
And the ladder again, causing tremendous damage. Ladder and crash. Appear in worse condition.
Found out that's not the place you want to be.
Not ever, never.
Dangerous impact to the neck.
He's starting to feel it here.
But things can change in an instant in a triple threat match.
Well, if he can't bounce back from this, then maybe he's not as tough as I thought he was.
Oh, it's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way.
Wearing down the opposition here.
The Miz with a nice reversal.
Oh my, get the medics down here.
Hey, watch out. After a shot like that, you're gonna be walking funny, talking funny. Heck, you'll probably be seen.
Oh, not again, not again.
Heads up the ladder. Okay, all he has to do now is pull it down.
He can't do it. He can't get that thing unhooked.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
He gets out of trouble there.
He's trying for it.
He can't do it. He can't get that thing unhooked.
He doesn't care how off the ground he is. He's taking it right to him.
An attack. Take it from me, there's never a good place or a good time to get hit. WWE's not like other sports where you call a timeout after a major hit. The match,
it's got to be over now.
The toll from this match is really starting to show.
Oh my, get the medics down here.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Good Lord, he's just hell bent on maiming his opponent.
That these superstars won't go to achieve victory here tonight.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
And here comes Del Rio measuring his man.
Uh-oh, this is gonna...
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
Whipped
on him around like a rag doll.
He stopped him, his opponent, from the top.
Oh,
my God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
Oh, not again. Not again.
Just look at this. I don't know how we can continue having a match under these circumstances. This is like a street beating.
Look at this.
This match is his if he can just hold it down.
Think of the risk and sacrifices these guys are taking to get that down. This is unreal.
He is slowly getting dissected.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Brutal and very, very painful for these guys. This guy's just getting worn out. Back inside now. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
What does The Miz need to do at this point, King? His chances of winning this triple get out. Alberto Del Rio nails it.
There's the finishing move. Don't know if you have anything left after that.
Man, this is brutal. He needs to reorganize his thoughts after that one. Look at this. When you're going up against two opponents, you have to be extra resourceful.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken. Oh, and did you hear the impact?
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring. Alberto Del Rio has taken on a lot of damage, and it's got to be taking a toll.
Folks, this could be the beginning of the end for her here in this triple threat match.
At this point, it's hard to say one of these guys is in better shape than the other. This entire match has been so evenly contested.
Oh, man. At this point, he's just risking serious injury. I mean, take it from me. One match is just not worth your career.
Well, well, well. That's the first.
Oh, my. Get the medics down here. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort. Hey, from the top. Still got work to do.
He's going to have to hurry and pull.
We're one good pull away from this thing being over.
People have been wanting to see these guys go at it for a long time, and by the sound of this crowd, I think they're getting what they wanted.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. I don't know how much more damage he can take.
He's got his hands on it. This could be it.
He's wasting little time here, trying to bring down the prize.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. Oh, man!
Back now inside the ring.
Oh, he's in trouble now. Oh, hard. Not where you want to be. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Look out. He's got his hands on it.
Making it to the top of the ladder may be the easy part. Once you start working on bringing that thing down, you are completely vulnerable. To moves like that. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
The ladder really coming into play in this match.
Wow, look at this.
We're seeing one person do their best to make sure another person can no longer compete in the WWE. This is gonna be a night we will never forget.
He is just seconds from victory.
Oh man, and it looks a little wobbly up there. He's showing no signs of letting up.
Oh, did you see that? I have a funny feeling that this is gonna turn into a whooping.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
She's going to be bruised from head to toe before this one's over.
Oh my gosh, look at that.
What an attack. Take it from me, there's never a good place or a good time to get hit. WWE's not like other sports where you call a timeout after a major hit. The match goes on.
What a victory. What a triple threat.
Was a big win for him.